No good. Well, looky here. Come on, be a pro.
This is military hardware. It looks like Vic's been using it to upload reports.
Front entrance.
Huh. All right, so the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance, and Connor said this PMC was guarding the entrance. Well, I think I need to go take a little look myself.
Heard you talking to yourself. If you're heading to the front entrance, you should take the course towards Medieval Village. Every other way's been sealed off since the military showed up. Careful, though. Those idiots with the gas masks have built some kind of stronghold out in Medieval Village. You go, you better go ready for a fight. Better stock up while you can. You want to make sure you stock up. Here you go. Stay safe, man.
This looks very not good. Thank you. I am gonna get my ass bit off if I stay down here too long.
Bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. Kind of.
I found her first one. Let me play for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Scale. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
It's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me!
I'll try to find some more. Time, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
Yeah.
I'll give it a shot.
Man, I can barely make myself a sandwich.
Uh-huh. I'm with you.
Beg pardon, my lord. This here's the sovereign land of the mighty Queen Sandra. So he can go and fucketh right off!
Well, hey there. I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you say to me?
Huh? That's my motto.
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Your mother was a girl, your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up! So I can teach this old fart a
Thank you.
intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a little. The outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out.
Whoa, something major going on.
You just don't give up, do you?
Bet I just killed everyone who knows the entry code. I'm good. It is amazing how useful this filter is. Well, set my balls on fire. What the shit happened here? What the hell am I even looking at? Says all these people were lined up for the big Black Friday sale. Guess they got more than they bargained for. These military assholes were investigating what happened here. Soldiers didn't do this, and the zombies definitely didn't do this, so... What the hell is going on here?
Oh my God. Look at this. I've been trying to get in here for weeks. Holy shit!
Hey! Hey! What are you doing? Get out of here!
Calm down, pal. There's plenty to go around.
Hey, buddy. My scene.
Oh, you're friend. You're the hero of Willamette! Hey man, name's Darcy. We should totally work together, you know? Sorry.
Right.
Seriously! Hey, oh, you have a girlfriend. Editor. Paula. She's got a... This is really popular podcast. She's been investigating these Obscurus guys for weeks.
Obscurus? That's...
Yeah, Paula's an...
Love to. Where is she?
She's at City Hall, Old Town. Go talk to her. Shit, I can't wait to see her face when she hears I got Frank West working for us. Damn.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. See you around. Well, Willamette, you're certainly still full of surprises. So this guy, Brad... Little Vicky... There. Get scoop. My scoop. So, we're flying over Willamette. Wham! Rocket hits us. I quickly learned two things. One, Vic's been here for God... She took an interest in the... at the mall's entrance, which, and this is the second thing I learned, turns out to be the bloodiest, ugliest, weirdest thing I have ever seen. Definitely material, depending on the publication. So Obscurus isn't the only act in town, but they sure ain't handing out blankets either. So I'm heading to find out what to do. And fingers crossed.